Elizabeth Welsh was a remarkable performer for the period in which she found fame. And of course, her fame was due in a great part by Ive Novello spotting her in a nightclub. And he consequently wrote a couple of numbers for her to sing in his musical extravaganza, Glamorous Night, during 1935. She sang a song called Shantytown as part of the show, kind of. And then there was a curtain changer for a big scene change in the third act, where he wrote her this curtain song, The Girl I Knew. Now, this song is quite interesting because it shows Novello's ability to write in a jazz style, which kind of took him away from his love, which was operetta, that we all kind of know him for. But it shows that he had an ability to write in different styles that sadly, really, he didn't do more of. But this was a song that was written especially for Elizabeth Welsh to sing as a curtain changer in 1935. And it's why I've kind of nominated this song as well, because I think it's kind of, it shows us a different side to Novello, which is great, really, because a lot of people associate him with sort of lush, romantic operettas. And as I said, this gives us an insight into his ability to write a jazz age song.
Every day and every way, what tricks your luck will play. One day you're down and out, the next you're saving. Since I took to enterprise, I've had a big surprise. I find my future lies in misbehaving. I sit before my mirror and stare. The girl I knew no longer lives there. The girl I knew could never be false to you.
Drinking and dancing.
Until next time, bye-bye for now.